customer journey is the customer experience. They experience all of those points along the way, and content is at each step along the journey. And some of our clients have even realized that the product itself is content, and this is a huge breakthrough for them. Customer experiences are getting smarter and smarter. That means smart companies are making their content assets work harder and harder. Those strategies are adaptive, and those adaptations start with a clear goal in mind, a clear strategy for what the future of customer experience looks like. Then that strategy is powered with engineering, the engineering disciplines that make it real, that add the how to the what and where and when. And then we need a place that all of this happens. We need content operations that bring these experiences to life in rhythms that happen every day across many parts of an enterprise and bring those experiences together into a harmonic interaction, a way of working together that requires a common way of describing what's happening with common semantics and a common structure for those content experiences.